If you play at home, then you have to take your points, your 3 points, and we do everything possible to get the 3 points. And I know Lipuli is not not a bad team at all, but we have to show our fans that we are really want to go for a top position in the league. Now, there is a very good morale in the team, of course, if you win your last match, but we should be also careful that we don't underrate any opponent, and everybody has to focus for 90 minutes and to play with concentration and determination for 90 minutes. That is what I expect from my players.
What do you talk to the fans?
Now the fans that they stay behind the team and they support us in yelling and in their prayers, of course. But we are trying to be a good team. We are just two months together, and I think step by step things are going better. Players are coming back from injuries and they are now included in the training, and that is important too. Dus there will be more competition for the positions.